Enrique tried to pull it across to Cristoforo, but with no success. There was success for Peter Etebo, who scored his first La Liga goal on the half hour.